trying to get your body line in line. This time I want you to do it when you're breathing into your arms. It's going to be a lot easier. This is probably what you're used to doing. You need to master both so that you can be ready for yourself. You have to know how to have your body line in line and then to whether you're breathing with either side. So I want you to be on the 50 pounds after breathing over your fingers. Make sure you're touching the wall. I want to see it.
Now we're breathing in the body line, full open recovery, like you're touching the ceiling. That looks really good right there.